Assistive Technology Solutions for Note-Taking. Today we are going to review some assistive technology solutions for note-taking. Assistive technology solutions for note-taking can include quite a few low-tech devices. One example of a low-tech device for writing is graphic organizers. Graphic organizers are a great way to keep yourself organized while taking notes. Graphic organizers are another way to structure note-taking, writing projects, problem solving, decision making, research, and brainstorming. Simply add your topic and other ideas into a chart or map that best suits your project and have your ideas converted into a structured, simple to read graphic display. While many students use low-tech assistive technology, others are interested in and may need to use middle to high-tech assistive technology solutions to help support their note-taking needs. While there are many apps available for note-taking, recording for note-taking still remains one of the most popular solutions for capturing notes and ideas. There are a variety of recording devices available on the market, including ones from Sony and Olympus, that provide ease of use and capture clear audio. Use a recorder to capture a lecture in your classroom or to simply capture your own notes while you're studying. Recorders allow you to fast forward and rewind to specific notes, as well as the ability to download notes to your computer or mobile device. Don't forget that there is a large variety of assistive technology devices that can help you with your note-taking and writing strategies. One example of an AT device for writing is the LiveScribe pen. This pen is designed to work and write just like your average pen. However, this piece of AT uses Bluetooth technology to send everything you write to your tablet or mobile device. LiveScribe pens use a special notebook that works with your pen to detect what you've written or drawn. These pens use handwriting conversion technology to organize and simplify all of your written notes. Just like graphic organizers, another way to organize your note-taking is by using mind mapping software. Mind mapping software is used to create diagrams of concepts, ideas, and other information. This type of software allows you to take notes, organize information, and structure plans for writing papers, and much more. You can even turn your diagrams into outlines for reports. There are several varieties of mind mapping software available, including Inspiration and Matchware. Apps are another assistive technology solution that can change the way you take notes. OneNote is an app created by Microsoft and available on Windows 7 or later. OneNote allows you to capture thoughts, ideas, to-do lists, and much more, and synchronize them between all of your devices. This app allows you to clip any web page to view it later, as well as take photos that are automatically organized. With OneNote, you receive an email address where all of your emails are automatically logged into your notebook. There are AT devices that work with OneNote to help you capture thoughts and ideas, including the LiveScribe pen. OneNote is available across all platforms, including iOS, Android, and Windows. AudioNote, notepad and voice recorder, combines the functionality of a notepad with a voice recorder. This app is perfect for busy students. This app synchronizes your notes along with audio from a lecture or meeting and automatically creates an index. If you need to go back and listen to a certain point in the recording, simply jot down a quick note or create a drawing, and when you are ready to review your recording, you can go back to your note to access a specific point in the recording. Evernote is an online tool and app that creates a workspace that allows you to get things done. With Evernote, you can quickly jot down short notes and lists to lengthy papers and more. Taking notes in Evernote is simple, whether you choose to type or use your voice. Additionally, Evernote allows you to create a collection of web articles, photos, notes, and share them with others to get work done. You can also present your information directly from Evernote without creating a separate slide presentation. Evernote is available across all platforms, including iOS, Android, and Windows. These apps and many others that provide solutions for note-taking can be found in the TFL App Finder, which is located on the Tools for Life website. These assistive technology note-taking solutions discussed today are only a few of many more solutions that are available to you. I hope you are encouraged to try out these note-taking solutions and to research more.